So in this example, we are going to see how to split a large file into smaller files. Okay, so generate file processor and merge record processor is going to generate a big file for us. So in the generate file, if you see, I have written 5 records and then I'm just going to run this job every 0 seconds. So basically it is going to create unlimited number of files, and then merge record is going to merge the content with 10,000 records per flow file. Max number of records also is set to 10,000, so we are going to get exactly 10,000 records in each flow file. Other thing if you see here is record reader and record writer. I have used CSV reader and CSV writer, and both with infer schema. Now, so since we are going to have each flow file with 10,000 records, so if I want to split each file with only 10 records, I shouldn't be using only one split record and splitting by just giving, you know, value of 10 here. Okay, if I just give 10 here and try to, you know, split a big file of 10,000 into only 10 records per file, is going to give me error. You may get error like Java heap issues and so many other stuff. And this is a demo scenario, and I have only a flow file with 10,000 records, but in your actual scenario you may have a flow file with 1 million records. So you shouldn't split a big file directly into very small file. Okay, that's not going to work, and that's not a way to do that in NiFi. So the first thing you should do is you should start splitting your total number of records divide by 10. Okay, so I have 10,000 records in each flow file. I'm going to split 10,000 records into 1,000 records. So here you see I have records per split set to 1,000. And in the next split record, I have from 1,000, I'm splitting it to 100. And then from 100, I'm splitting it to 10. And the final output will be only 10 records per flow file. Okay. Now let's quickly run this generate flow file. And I'm just going to stop everything, and then we will run it one by one. Okay, let's make it very quick. And I'm just going to stop this. Okay, now I'm going to run merge content. Let me close all the other tabs. So merge content is working, it is merging the content, that's why it's taking a bit longer. Alright, so we already have our one flow file ready while other data is in progress. So let's right click here and see the queue, and we should be having a flow file with 10,000 records. Okay, so this is the data which we had given, and we see 10,000 records. Okay, so that makes sense. Now I'm going to run this 10,000 to 1,000 split, and then I'm going to run this 1,000 to 100 split, and then going to run this 100 to 10 splits. Okay, and now I'm going to just stop everything. And now if you right click on splits and go to list queue, you see all these flow files are splitted into equal size. All of them are going to have only 10 records. So let's see that. Okay, so this is the output we expected, and all the files has been splitted into 10 records. Okay, so just first record is going to be header. In my case, header was not there, so first line is just being treated as a header. So that's why you see the total number are 11, but actually it's just 10 records and one is considered a header. So that's how you split a big file into smaller files.